43-year-old Stephen Avery sits in a Calumet County jail cell while investigators gather evidence against him. The list is staggering and growing. Investigators tell Fox 6 News Avery's DNA was found on Teresa Halbach's ignition key to her SUV, a car key found in Avery's bedroom. Avery's blood was found in the back seat of Halbach's vehicle. A search warrant filed Friday also indicates blood was found in Avery's trailer home and garage. Investigators are also focused on a cut he had on his hand, shot during a television interview earlier this week. Calumet County District Attorney Ken Kratz isn't saying how or why he thinks Halbach was killed. Prosecutors and police are still waiting for test results on the charred remains of a woman, bits of bone and teeth, found at the Avery family's salvage yard in Manitowoc County. If suspicions are correct, it's all that's left of 25-year-old photographer Teresa Halbach.